excited.
I'm excited.
And I just met Jane.
Well, don't get too excited.
She bunkers ghosts?
No. There was
two quads.
I've known Jane also.
You sure you're not going to put your drink down for a minute?
That's cool with me.
She's so fucking talented. Well, you're boring as hell. So we're not going to do a card trick. We're going to do something. She's going to do all the work.
All right?
What's your name again?
Danielle.
You've got gorgeous eyes.
I just love that Brian Varg is.
I got a 7 and a deuce. Would you please put
the deuce about 3 hours ago?
The deuce?
Yep.
Here, this is a weird thing right here because...
Let me...
Amongst magicians, this particular card is called a double face. The reason being, it's got a deuce on both sides. We're
going to
place that over here.
And
we're going to settle that forward. Hold out your hand like this for a minute, all right?
Jay's history is about
I'm going to put that 7 right there on your hand. Would you put your other hand on top of it?
That's where I come into the picture.
I wish
you know, you did that very well. Don't do a thing like I tell you to, but right now there's no way I could probably touch that card.
Like when I was 20 years old.
Well, here comes the hard part. This is what really scares the hell out of me.
I'm nervous.
Way before any of the pops had anything to do with anything.
Did you feel anything inside your hands?
No.
Weird. You know, do you remember the card that you have in your hand? What is it?
The
7, huh? This is the strange part. First of all, if you turn this card over, seven of clubs with a red back. Would you open your hand too, please, and turn that card over? Oh, you see that?
What the fuck?
No fucking way!
Also, they're...
Get the fuck out of here!
He's
Houdini.
Yeah.
It's a fucking
Carlini. Yes,
seriously. Fucking amazing.
May I be the last guy in the world to wish you a happy Halloween, you know?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
It sounds cool. We're the last guy in the world to wish you a happy Halloween.
I like it.
He's gonna get send me a letter in the mail on Halloween.
How the fuck? I don't get it.
You know, the sad thing is, man, I have no idea how I do these things. Where's my call?
He knows.
Luckily, he loves your eyes, so you guys are fucking set.
Yeah.
I look like I'm
Oh, good. 1,000 comedians.